Hey guys, welcome back. If you have a BMW 5 Series Generation F10, F11, you need to remove or replace the passenger foot airbag, also known as knee airbag. You want to know how to do that step by step? We just made a complete video, guys, how to do what you need to do in order to get to it. You can see ours, we just got it out. And if you want to see all about that, check out, guys, our YouTube channel, Auto Repair Guys. A complete video will be uploaded there. Our mission is to save you as much money as we can.